Hello, hello. Hang on, I should have the thing open. Give us a sec. Might help if I have the chat open, might it? Where is it? It is in. It's not there. Ah, found it. Please open the chat thing. Go. Alright. That's open. I won't be able to see it because it's going to be in full screen anyway, but whatever. I'll have it open and then if anybody says anything, I'll sort of look as and when. Okay! We're playing some flipping Halo. Because Halo's awesome. And we're going to do some Firefight as the stream title suggests. I am hoping that this Xbox has all the DLC on it. I think it does. Because, oh hey. It doesn't have installation 04, damn it, I might have to get my other Xbox and yeah. It's a long story. Well, I guess we'll start with Overlook, because why not? I might go for a bit of ODST later, if I feel up to it. Just wait for it to load. Actually, I should get the chat up on my phone while I'm waiting, because, you know, that's a sensible thing to do. You know what else is a sensible thing to do? Test the stream before you do it. I haven't actually tested to see if this is going to work alright. It should do, but we'll wait and see. Come on. Right, Twitch. It's not going to show me the stream on my phone, is it? Because that would be awkward. Get my chat up. I know it's loaded, shush. Yes, that's me. Chat. Connecting. Please connect. Welcome to the chat room. Okay, now if you chat, I can see you. Awesome. Right, let's play. I want to do Firefight Classic, I think, because that's the way forward. Start the game. I've also got a bit of a cough and a cold. I don't know if you can tell. Probably. Oh, this is going to be weird playing it on my PC. I've got the Xbox hooked up to my capture card, which is in my computer. So it's on my monitor, on my computer monitor, so I want drop shield, please. No problem with drop shield is you get pistol, I'd rather have a DMR. But, you know, these are just the things you got to put up with. Yeah, this... It's weird playing it on the PC, and it's weird playing it at this frame rate and this ridiculously low field of view. Because, obviously it's a low field of view because you're playing it on an Xbox normally, which is going to be quite far away from you, so it makes sense. On a PC it doesn't make so much sense, so I might get a headache. Oh god. Also the crosshair, I don't know if you've ever noticed this before, but you will now, because I'm about to tell you. It is slightly lower, in fact significantly lower, than the middle of the screen. I don't know why that is. I think it's something to do with overscan. But I couldn't tell you for sure. I don't know. I also don't know if my phone's really working for the chat because the Wi-Fi is not so good in here. I'll just have to momentarily like tab out. Because unlike other streamers, I don't have the money for a second monitor. I mean, I do have a second monitor knocking about, but it's tiny and I don't know if I can even connect it to my computer with it. Being like VGA. Yeah, I really should do, but I've not really got the space on my desk either. Yeah, I'm not going to be playing this terribly professionally, it's just going to be chill bit of grunt hunting. Need to get a needle rifle or something, really. Then I've got a nice precision weapon. Man, I'm sucking. I hate jackals. They're terrible. Right. This is why I need a DMR. And what I normally do is go for sprint first and then I've got the DMR and then I go back to my body when I die and go and pinch it while I've got the drop shield. But if you don't die, then... Well, I mean, it's going to happen. I'm going to die at some stage because I'm not really paying it that much attention. Um I forgot what I was saying. This is the problem. When you've got a cold, you can never remember where the ammo things are. There it is. Excellent. It's been a while since I played this map. Normally I've gone Installation 04 because it's my favourite. Oh crap, which one's the... Yeah, there we go. Right, where are they? Yeah, get out of here. Get out of my house. I know where you live. This is the same pistol as in Halo 3, isn't it? Just totally different. Ah, there's a needle rifle. I could use that. How about the... You can't do that! Can't fire your weapon after you're dead. Cheat. I'll be taking that. Thank you. Come on. Thank you. Stupid flipping jackals. I have to wonder if there's a mod or anything for Reach that might... bumps the FOV up. So that'd be useful. Although I might get told off by the people at Microsoft. That was a good shot. I didn't even think I was aiming for the head then. Phantom. Last mag. Last mag, chicken bag. Come on. Yeah, that's not the best idea, is it? Playing is difficult on a PC. If you get 3 shots in the enemies with this weapon, then it makes them explode. Unless they die first. At least I thought it was 3 shots. There we go. I'm low on health. I'll drop shield down. Use the turret. I can see a fuel rod gun. Ah! Another... needle rifle somewhere. Oh god. Yeah. Oh buck. You're such a silly. Skirmishers, they're a pain in the hell. Did he just set off a hologram, you cheeky blighter? Not really having that. Right. Wait for it. Come. Oh no! Who's shooting me now? I'm getting cornered. Right. Let's have a drop shield. Come on, big shot. Give me your grenades. Right, where's that guy with the flipping... There you are. How are you not dead yet? Oh, if I'd stuck him then. Skirmishers are a right pain to stick because they just dart around everywhere. They're just a right pain to kill. What happened? Did it blow up? I won't put one down yet. Where are you? They're all down there, look. You flipping cowards. Is he... How is that guy not dead yet? I know there's a couple one, but... I must have been shooting the same one. Where is he? Right, there you are. There we go, finally. Now... Oh, come on, come on, come on. Ugh, I forgot I had to reload. There we go. Saved by the bell. Get out of my shield! Right. You ain't ready for nothing. Yeah, dive off the edge. Do that. That'll be fun. There we go. That's him out of the pit. Oh, crap! Alright. Let's go recon, and then I'll get a DMR, so I won't have to keep messing about trying to get flipping needle rifles. Right, where are you? Oh, and then I can run after the skirmishers, because sprint! Hey, hey, hey! I see you, you beggar with your stupid concussion rifle. Get out of here. I wonder what that noise was. It was the... oh, crap. Get away from me! Problem with sprint is, it's no good if you need to stay somewhere. I suppose if you have got sprint, then you the general tactic is to move around quite a lot, which is what I tend to do anyway. Oh no, it's not the fuel rod that's making that noise, is it? It's a plasma caster. Somebody's got... ah crap. Where is he? Where's the guy with the plasma caster? The frame rate is all over the place. Right, now there's a DMR on the floor. I can go back to medic and acquire the DMR. Five lives left. Let's just hope I can get to it in time before it disappears. Smack you. Ah, I see you. There we go. Grab this in the meantime and get rid of this stupid brute. Take this. Oh, you beggar. Just get me the flipping assault rifle. The classic where BAM! Right, where's my DMR now? Where did I die? I can't stinking remember. It was up there, wasn't it? It's alright, I've got plenty of shield. It's a case of finding your body. Ah! Right there. There we go! Now I can get ammo for this. Oh god! Where did you come from? Grenade. Oi, oi. Ah! No, 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 no! Oh. Pants, just as I got the DMR and all. Ugh. I'll respawn somewhere a bit closer. It's putting out an interlaced signal as well, which is a bit annoying because I can see it. Oh, yeah. I was up there, wasn't I, when I died? Bam. Who are you? Who's shooting me with flipping... Oh. GG. Right. Ah! There it is. Beautiful. Straight away. Look at this idiot. Right, now I'm going to get some ammo. Which is somewhere around here. There it is. Right now. Back in the game. It took me a while to get used to the DMR, but it's such an awesome piece of kit. Yeah, the frame rate's all over the shop. It can't seem to work out whether it wants to be... Well, it's, sometimes it feels smoother. It's generally when I'm looking sort of out in the open. I'll put down drop shield. Right, they're coming. I can see them. Ah! Get out! Get away! Ah. Alright. Let's go for the big guns. I never claimed to be very good at this. I will just say that. Shotguns are pretty powerful. The only problem is you get armor lock, and everybody said, oh, armor lock's too overpowered. I don't know how to flipping use it. Right, where are you? Come here. You're not going to survive very long. There we go. Bingo was his name, though. Right, getting a shotgun and a DMR will be unstoppable. If I can just find the DMR, which is somewhere down there. Get away from me, you stupid... Jackals. Did I get him? Must have done. There we are. Now if I could have DMR, shotgun and drop shield, then I would really be unstoppable. What's that? That health pack that he's trying to tell me to get. Right. Shotgun. For any UNSC weapons, apart from the like superpower weapons like the rocket launcher and that, you can just get infinite ammo for. Yeah, that was good. DMR is not a good choice against elites. Unless you can pull it off like I can. Just grab some more ammo. I think it can hold 30 shots for the... there we go. The shoot gun, which is an old reference. Where are you? Yeah, I can hear Jackal now. Focus rifles are such a pain. Because you try and use them and they don't do any damage, but then somebody uses it against you and you're just dead. Whenever I play with my brother, he pinches the focus rifle. Yeah, the pinch the focus rifle or the grenade launcher. Two weapons that I have no idea how to use. Oh, yeah. And he... wipes the floor every time when he gets one. Of course, I am more proficient in actual skilled weapons like the DMR. He hates it when I do that thing with the plasma pistol and the... Right. Come here. Come here. I dare you. He's going to kill me, isn't he? That's the reason I don't like the armor lock. Because it doesn't recharge your shield while you're locking up. Ah! Ah! I'm safe. No, I'm not. I'm dead. Jump. No. Right. Medic. I've got the DMR and the shotgun over there. If I spawn close to it, which is, I think is probably the closest, then I should be alright and be able to get it. You see, it's a tactical death. Right, you. I've had enough of you. Come here. Yes. Where is my shotgun? It's down there, because that's where my corpse is. DMR, shotgun. There we go, beautiful. Right, now I'm in a good position. You're going to have to come and get me, big shot. Ah, you. Right, I've got to get rid of that focus rifle guy as well. And we'll sneak around. He's going to come up here. Bam! Bam! What's the point of having a sniper weapon if you're going to come up right close to me, you fool? Come on. It feels like you've got it aimed in the right place and then it just, like, hits the shield. Right, Wraith. This is going to be a fun one. What's in this? Target locator. I may need that. Right, who's down here? Oh, another focus rifle boy. There we go. With him. I've got to make sure I don't get hit by the Wraith as well. That's going to be a tricky one. Sometimes you don't pay attention for a split second and the Wraith just gets you. Oh, get away! Or if you're aiming down sights and then you just can't see it coming. Could use a plasma pistol and try and disable it while I get close, but it'll still be able to shoot me, so that's not exactly a solution. I think there'll be an elite in the oh no, there's a grunt in the turret. That's good. Makes my life a bit easier. Okay, now this is going to be a problem. I can't really approach the Wraith because there's other guys here now, including brutes, my favourite. And these guys who do this stupid overcharge thing. Oh god! No! Get away! Those guys are like the Serious Sam headless kamikazes. I may just use the target locator. That might be the easiest option. Where are we? Right, grab that. Grab it! Thank you. Where is the Wraith? That's a good question. Where is the Wraith? Where's it gone? Ah, it's over there somewhere. It's just shooting my base. Right, I need to put that down then because I need to concentrate on getting these guys out of the way. Have a grenade. Oh, that was close. Ah! Brutes. I'm gonna run. Alright. Good. Take this, you cur! Brutes look horrible in this game. In every other game, they look like actual... I don't know. This game, they look so different from they have in it, both the other games that they've been in up until this point. And it just looks wrong. That was good. If I do say so myself. Where are you? Bang! Brutes have a habit of running towards you while you're trying to shoot them. And it's kind of a pain because sometimes you can't kill them quick enough and they'll just come and kick you in the face. It's not very nice. They're very rude, these covies. I'm just here on me, I'm minding my own business. Pardon me. They're just coming and stealing my job. I don't know. What's the matter with them? Go and get some more bullet. I should have done Gruntpocalypse, shouldn't I? That would have been fun. Are they up? Whoa. Whoa, Nelly. Have a drop shield down here. Come on. Right, I need to move. Oh, jeez. Need to get rid of that fuel rod grunt. Him! There he is. Bang, bang, bang. Bang, I said. Bang, thank you. Bam. Zoom, zoom, to you and all. Bang. Bang. Oh, that could have been an assassination then. It's really tough for some reason to assassinate brutes. Like most of the time you'll just hit him in the back. There's a very, very small window where you can actually do the full animation, which is very odd indeed. Right. Has my target locator gone now? I bet it has. We'll see. Yep. It's gone. I wasted it. Like an idiot. Come on then. Come on then. Who do you think you are, eh? Eh? Didn't like that, did ya? Look at them all. I think that's the Tough Luck Skull that's doing that. Is the Tough Luck Skull even on? Oh god. Oh. Always make sure you've got somewhere to run when there's a wraith coming for you. Right, I need to go and deal with it. Oh, there it is, there it is, there it is. Awesome. Okay, where it is? Where is the wraith gone now? Every time I pick it up, it disappears. Where is it? I can see it. I can see you. Just need to make sure I mark it. Mark it and park it. Ooh, boom. Right, it's on. It's on. Run, 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 run. Just watch this happen. Oh, I've only got 2 kills. What a con. Oh, God. Run, run, run. No, no, no. Drop shield. Oh, that was close. Right, this could be problematic. This could be very problematic. I need to run. Run, 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 run. Get that, whatever it is. I don't care. No, that's a plasma repeater. Okay. Yeah, yeah. Think you're all right, eh? I need him to get close. I need me DMR back. Bah! Ooh! Bah! Who are you? Who are you and what are you doing in my homeland? Jeez. Okay. This is not good. Should have just left the race, shouldn't I? I'll be taking that, thank you. Oh yeah. Ah, have a taste of your own medicine, you blighter. Ooh. Oh, poop. I was got by a cheesehead. Right. My brother always goes for jetpack. Again, something that I'm not very good at. I would love to find my DMR again, that'd be nice. I think it's kind of infested at the moment now. I will get my shotgun back though. Ah! Right, there are guys with plasma launchers about. I need to be careful. Boom! Ow! What's he owing at? I didn't get hit. This guy is going down to Chinatown! This thing is useless. Right, okay, that's good, that's good. I hit him. I got one! Ah! He can't hit me either, so that's fine. I need a gun. Okay, that'll do. Uh-oh. No, no, yes. I'll mark one of these elites. Oh, I missed him! Ah! Okay, I think my DMR's pretty much gone now. I think I need to write it off. It's a bad job. No lives left. No lives left. I may lose this, you know. Wouldn't surprise me. Oh, right. You are going down. Bam. Oh, pistol. Quick, quick, quick. There we go. Clunk, click every trip. Where is my corpse? No. There's a shotgun, right? Okay, that's good. Shotgun and pistol. Not the best combo, but... Actually, I should probably go and get an assault rifle, shouldn't I? That's going to be a much wiser choice than the pistol. I don't know why you can pick that back up. I think it sort of recharges after a long time. But I mean a long time. Ah! Right, there's another guy with a stupid plasma launcher somewhere. Need to get rid of him. Beep. Come on then. Come on then. Have a grenade. Bam. Right. Where are we now? Crap, that was a poorly placed grenade, wasn't it? DMR. It was somewhere near where I picked up this... is that it down there? Ah. I see the package. Got it! Ah! Should have stopped me from getting that, guys. You dead meat, boys. Oh, there's five enemies remaining. Oh, that was so close. I'll be happier if I want to get a health pack. Come on. I don't know why I'm jumping. It doesn't make it go any quicker. I suppose it's for better evasive maneuvers. Get rid of the grunt. One thing I don't need to deal with later on. Oh, crap. No, no. Nom, nom, nom. Alright. Another grunt there. Get rid of him. Another grunt there. Right, you beggar. Who's gonna come and fight me, eh? You! Oh. I'm very bad at grenades. In general. Right, let's have a drop shield in there. No! Put it down, dammit! Ah! He wouldn't put it down. That wasn't my fault. That was not my fault. That was the game sucking. Oh boy. Okay. Alright. Should try another map? I think. You know what? Let's go on ODST. Need to find it first. It's somewhere around here. I'll just change the game on the old Twitch. Halo 3, ODST. Pardon me. Right. A system update? How do you know there's a system update when you're not even connected to the internet? Oh dear. Okay, eject that. Bear with me while I go and find the disc. Controller at the other side of the room like a silly. Okay. ODSTs on approach. Let's motivate. I don't care if I can connect to Xbox Live. I'm not going to be playing with anybody, am I? And again, this console doesn't have a good enough network connection to suitably connect to Xbox Live, and probably couldn't download the update because it would just drop out in the middle of it, and that's not really what you want. Yeah, we know the year is 2552, humanity's at war. How have I used up to... What? Hold on. Oh, I pressed that by accident. Hang on, I need to change the... because it's very dark on this screen. No, it's not that, is it? Screen brightness higher. No! And who am I actually playing as? Buck, I think. Because he's the only one that you can hear. I do actually have Johnson, but he's so quiet that it's not really worth playing as him. Oh well, I'll do it anyway. So why the heck not? Firefight. Now, the problem with ODST and Firefight, And I'll get into this more when we actually get into the game. You can't really see anything. Certain maps are alright. I think I wanted to go on Last Exit. I quite like that one. Last Exit or Chasm 10. Now then. There's also a Rally Point, which is an awesome one. Ooh, I don't know. They're all awesome. These maps are all great. I'm going to go on Rally Point, I think. Go on Heroic, because you know. It's how we'd roll. Yeah, if I just show you one of the nighttime map here. It's quite dark, as you might expect for it being nighttime. So you were... In fact, I think nighttime was the one that we went on. Oh god, I can't remember now. Because the game's too dark to see at certain points, but then you turn your torch on, or the visor that it's known as, and again, I'll show you that when we get in. You turn that on, and suddenly it's way too bright. I think, yeah, the nighttime one was the one we went on, because you can just have your torch on. I call it torch for now. You'll know what I mean. And it's fine. You can just leave it on. But on the daytime one, I think on the daytime you got to keep turning it on and off to make sure you can see stuff. It's awkward. So this game is definitely at its best when it's nighttime. Because when it's daytime, you can't see a damn thing. Or, well, not daytime as such. I think more early evening, as it is in some of the levels. Let's do this! It's annoying that they didn't include this firefight in the Master Chief Collection version of the ODST. In fact, it's a bit of a con that if you own the ODST disc, which I do, because I'm playing it right now, you can't, like, redeem that somehow for ODST on Master Chief Collection. Which is kind of annoying. And I would love to play this on the Xbox One, that'd be ace. Being able to play Firefight, maybe even Firefight, either Reach or ODST style, on any of the Reach or ODST maps. Wow, what a game that'd be. But, oh, I ain't doing that. Who wants to play Firefight? Oh yeah, if you want to play Firefight, you've got to play Halo 5 version. Wow! What the hell happened there? Straight away. This... okay, this Firefight is quite a bit tougher than the other one. I'll just put that out there. Oh, I think you start with full ammo, don't you? Of course. And you can already see the problem. The Jackal's shield is incredibly bright. Man, it's slow! What's going on? I apologise for this. Two? It's like on four or three, I think. Three. Why was it so low? Yeah, there's no armor abilities on this. You just got to deal with whatever weapons you pick up, because there's no classes either. And it beeps all the time. That's one of the problems with it. It does beep. But otherwise, great. Die, would ya? Flipping die! Why are they so tough? You would be bleeding out by now. Man. Why was he so tough? Right, you beggars. Grunts are tough as well, flipping out. Hey! Talking to you. He just didn't care, did he? Oi, oi. Oh, you don't get radar either. I forgot about that. Boom. You would be dead. You should be dying now, because you've not got anything to breathe. Go and get some more bullet. Oh. Oh, yeah, of course. I remember. You only get a limited supply of ammo as well, which means at a certain point you have to go out and find another weapon. I think the Covenant Carbine's pretty good in this, though. Oh, yeah. Also, something I quite like about this game is that the view bobs around, and that's not something that doesn't happen in the other Halos. Look at that. In fact, I've never seen that very detailed view bobbing in any other game. Or feet, for that matter. Feet are very rare in games. I don't know why that is. Even in, you know, FPS games where it doesn't matter. I can understand there's something like Deus Ex where if there's feet in the way, you might not be able to see stuff that you can pick up. But in something like Doom, come on, put the feet in. Where are you, you beggars? Oh, I could see a brute. Oh, yeah, there's no elites in this. This is like the black sheep of Halo. Ah, God! I turned my visor off by accident, right? You, sucker. You're going down. Oh. And there's drones. And drones are annoying. I suspect I'm going to die pretty quickly. I'm just putting that on there. Right, drones. I think the turret, actually, is pretty good against drones. Uh-oh. Yeah, you may have noticed that you've not heard any audio from Johnston. I've heard all of two things. Uh-oh. Yeah, you can't make your own cover in this, like in Reach. Reach spoils you a bit. Oh, God, there's an engineer about. Oh, God, there he is. Okay. Plasma pistol is the best weapon against an engineer. But since I don't have one, I'll just blast him. Come on. There's a plasma pistol. Ah! Give me my pistol. Bang. Hey, where you gone? Come on, Johnson, get your act together. Sergeant Major Johnson, these ads seem pretty slim. Okay, where's the engineer? Ah! Who the hell are you? I keep forgetting that the grenade button changes throughout the games. No, get that back. Where's the engineer gone? Ah, there you are. Sorry to have to do this, guy, but you are helping them. I think that takes him out. Yep, there he goes. Oof. I don't think you actually get any points for killing the engineer. I didn't see. You do get, like, kills, but you don't get... You might not get points, I don't know. I know that you get an achievement if you don't kill any of them. Blah, blah, blah. Get away. Ah! No, 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 no! Ah! Would have been quicker to pull it off, wouldn't I? God damn it, Johnson. Pull it together. I've got to go and deal with that wraith. Right, I'll get the turret because I think that'll be useful. And since it's off, then I might as well use it. As long as I can take out the guy in the turret. What the hell? Of course, I didn't manage to kill him somehow. Even though I blasted him with the massive turret. And he's only a grunt, so he should have died. Right. Make sure I survey my surroundings. There's some boys over there. Some boys over there as well. They weren't there before. Didn't say the magic word. Have a grenade. That's the magic word. ODSTs are quite a bit squishier than Spartans as well, in case you hadn't worked that out. You! Ah, you and all, eh? Everybody wants some. Everybody wants part of this Johnson party. Who's ready for a Johnson beat? Oh my God. Why was I not respawning then? Who are you? Uh-oh. Alright, there's some grenades here. Did it just kick the brute out? Must have done. Hey! No, 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 no. Yeah, Johnson's incredibly quiet. I found actually that the audio files in Halo are just pretty quiet anyway, because I was trying to rip some sounds to make a mod for another game, and Halo's audio is quite a bit quieter than that game. Oh no, you don't. No, no, no. Why do the clothes fall off? Why did I die then? I don't know what I died of. I just seemed to die. One life left. Right. How many rounds have I done? How many waves have I done? Oh, I'm only on wave 3. Wow, okay. Huh, yeah. I nearly got to the end of the round on Reach, so yeah, it just goes to show how much tougher this one is. Plus, you don't have a radar on this, like I said. Oh, and there's another flipping engineer. Just what I need. Oh, yeah. You, sir. Going down to Chinatown. Bam. Ooh, that worked. Come on, Johnson, move. This ain't no time for an ice cream social. Could do with some plasma grenades. Nope. Yeah, I did warn you that was gonna die. Last man standing. Hello. I can see you. Oh, right, it was a brute in there. Oh, I thought it was a grunt. Oh, they've got the stupid plasma rifles now. Great. I don't know the difference between the normal plasma rifle and the brute one. They were classed as separate weapons in 2 and 3. In 5. In this, there's only the brute one, I think. God, they take so much to kill. Just die already. Oh, God. That was the wrong time to scratch my nose. Well, that didn't go well. Usually I do a bit better than that. Oh well. Hey dear. Let's have a crack at Chasm 10, why not? Why the hell not? Yes, I really need the stats from that terrible game. You look, my excuse is I've got a cold. See? I've got a cold. Oh, come on. Shut up. I usually do a little bit better on Chasm 10. My brother's favourite. I do like Last Exit though. Windward. I never go on Windward. I never really go on Security Zone either. Oh no, I've gone on Security Zone quite a bit. I've not gone on Alpha Sail that much. Lost Platoon is ace. I'm going to go on Lost Platoon. Screw it. I like Lost Platoon. Can go around and run people over with your Warthog, and there's not very many drones, I don't think. I think it took them way too long to take drones out of the game because they're annoying. Easy, yay! Let's play easy. Heroic is the way Halo's meant to be played. I'm gonna change to Buck because we can actually hear him. Although, if we're talking armor-wise, I like Romeo's helmet the best. He's got the coolest helmet, but Buck, just the all-around coolest guy. Oh, just nudged the mic. Well done, me. Ooh. You see, this one's broad daylight, so you don't need to use the visor at all, and if you do, you can't see a damn thing. That was painful. I'm never doing that again. Oh, right. Warthog. Where's the Warthog? I think I'll probably do a bit better as Buck, because I'll be able to hear him. And because Buck's awesome. I mean, Johnson's obviously awesome, but he's no ODST, is he? He's just not cut out for being an ODST. Definitely a Marine. Here we are. Here's the Puma. This actually goes a lot better if you've got a partner. I'm going to have to turn the screen brightness down a little bit, I think. Oh, man. I'm taken out already. It's fine. Who the hell are you? Get out of my park. What the hell? I'm taking so much damage already. Oh, man. I went from full health to basically nothing in a fraction of a second. Just ram them. Just die. I can already see this isn't going to go well. Right. This is the problem. They always dive out of the way because there's tough luck on. And I think I pressed the wrong button to do a break. Alright, you beggar. Come here. I'm gonna chase this chopper around. Come on. I haven't got a single kill yet. This is how it's going to work. Oh yeah! You're going down! Bam! That's what I wanted. Well, ideally I want the chopper, because that's a good vehicle to have and it lets you ram them a lot easier. There we go, that's what I wanted. Awesome. Just clear some room. Yes, you. Thank you. Drive over to the chopper, I've got better chances of surviving. Ooh. Yeah, it's very bright, I'm just going to turn it down. Oh, charming. Oh no, it's screen settings, isn't it? I keep forgetting. There we go. That looks more natural. Hello? Oh, right. Ooh, this is dangerous. Please don't die, Buck. Don't die! Yes! Chopper is mine. Yeah! Now get out of the way before I get killed. When this before this game was released, they always said, oh, there's not going to be any shield in it. Really, there is. It's just got a different name. It's called stamina in this. And you know when the screen goes red like that, that means you're on low stamina, so it means you can get health damage. But if you've got full stamina, then you get hit once and it's basically like having shield. But because you're an ODST, you survive via sheer willpower than via technology. Because ODST's a badass. Hoorah! Other dudes severely terminated. No, that's not what it means. Shut up. It's a book quote. Bang. I feel like they recorded a lot more voice lines for the other ODSTs than for Johnson, which makes sense because, you know, they're in the campaign and everything, but, Jackals! Christ! Just... You would die if you got hit by that. This thing's spiky as anything. You'd die just by touching it. In fact, the way Buck's, piloting it reminds me a lot of pod racers. And before you say anything, pod racers are awesome! Don't you dare kill me, you stupid grunts. I'm in a good place. I'm really low on health, though. I need to go and get some more. Thing is, I can't quite remember where the health packs spawn. I think... They're like upstairs. Oh, I see you with your charged up pistol. Get out of here. Yeah. Yes, I think they are. Up. Ah. That's one thing I missed from Halo 5, being able to climb up on stuff. That's such a good feature. And yes, I know it's in other games. It's a good feature in Doom as well. In fact, I think it works a little bit better in Doom. But that's because Doomguy is infinitely more badass than any of the Spartan IVs. Apart from Buck, of course. Yeah, Doomguy versus Spartan Locke.
Osiris, scratch my bum.
Yeah. Already I'm taking hits, jeez. Oh no, drones! Gosh darn it. Normally what we'd do is... what happened to his armor? Did he get hit by a wraith? This wraith? Run, 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 move, move, move! Motivate! Thank you. Oh, God. Normally what we do is have one person on the turret and the other person, like, distracting the drones. This is a lot better if you do have a partner to play with. But, unfortunately, if I were playing with a partner, then you'd have to watch a split-screen stream, and that just doesn't sound like fun to me. Whee! Oh, come on. Why did I stopped and then just regained all my momentum. What happened there? Oh, Buck, calm down. Oh, no! Wow. I burned through that health pack really quickly. It'd be nice if you could bring one with you. Just in case. Shakalaka. Oh, yeah. Good thing about brutes is that they're massive targets, so they're really easy to ram. That's probably the last one I'm going to ram, isn't it? Right, drones. Ah! Right, behind the rock. Behind the rock. Here we go. Wraith cannot get me now. You cannot reach me now. Haha. Double kill. Is there anyone else? Ah, check this guy out. with his beetles and his stones. Bang, bang. This guy is just getting flung. Alright, let's have a go at this wraith now. There is a sniper rifle up at the top. It could be an idea to go and get that and then take out the gunner. However, I'm not feeling too confident about that because I'm not very good with sniper rifle. Really, I'm not very good at very much on this game. I'm good at BR and assault rifle. The rest, kind of all Greek to me. Alright, where are you? Right, this gunner is tough. One tough cookie. Oh! Okay, I wasn't expecting that to happen. Great, I'll keep that in mind next time I'm fighting a wraith. Shooting it a lot of times with a chopper, kills it dead. Right. Bleh. Meh! Oh god, I'm taking lots of hits. No, 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 no. Oh, better go back up and get another health pack. I'm just going to die otherwise. Bring it on, you foul-smelling funnels of crap. Yeah. You heard the man. There's a flare somewhere. Oh, I hope a brute doesn't come and pinch my chopper. Oh, no. Oh, it must be that side then. Come on, Buck. Move. Oh. Just ignore that. I can see you down there. What a shot. How many other guys can get a headshot while airborne? Oh, I saw you then, you sneaky little brute. Get you. They've sent in the cloakers, eh? No, no. Look at these ponces. Come on, what the hell? Move, move, move! No, I got disabled. Eee, chuff me. Come on. Give up jumping out of the way. You will be dead. Oh, he did die. Great. It just goes flying. Sweet. Move. Thank you. Oh, that was close. Could have blown up in my face and been nasty. It is possible to get a wraith and like actually drive it around in this if you're very careful. If you stand on top of it and sort of shoot at the driver's seat and get a headshot on the driver and then get in really quickly, you'll be able to drive it around. Which I suspect is quite useful. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Ah, them's fighting words. Oh wow, that was effective. Jeez, I'm doing that. Oh, straight through him. Wow. Try that in Halo 5. You just get bounced off. Oh. Playing those games, are we? Oh. Make sure I get him before they manage to disable my chopper. This thing is a real champ. Yeah. Where are the boys? Are they back in town? I heard the Bon Jovi version of that the other day. It's quite nice. Different. Hello, where are you? Hello. I reckon they're all cloaked brutes. Over here, boys! Of course, I can't see them because they're all cloaked. Having a cough is annoying. I'm lasting a lot longer than I haven't died yet. I'm surprised at that. Ah, right, there's one jackal. You see, the problem with this one, and yeah, they did refine Firefight quite a bit in Reach. And when you're on five enemies left, it will tell you that there's five enemies left. But it won't tell you where those five enemies are. Reach will tell you where they are, and it's super useful. Ah! Oh, there's two of them there! fire in their general direction. I'm sure there were two of them there. Move, move, move! That's the problem with choppers, they, you boost, do a cheeky little boost with them, and then they don't boost for ages after that. But they are incredibly good at ramming. Okay, we've got a Wraith. Oh, yeah. Oh. Alright, I'll give him that one. My chopper was in a state of disrepair. I think, however, I will be able to, if I can find him again, I'll be able to get a headshot on him. Oh. Ah! No! 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 You ain't doing that to me! Get away! Reloading. Bam, bam. There he is, there he is! Take him out, take him out! Come on, come on, come on, come on! Oh! Bam, bam, bam! Did I get him? Don't think I got him. He'll be back. I can hear him. He's coming. There we are. Yeah! I've got a shiny new chopper. Beautiful. Oh. How did that not kill him? Yeah. Roar! Splat! That was satisfying. It's landed on the guy. Can I break the box? Brutified brutes. Yeah! Oh, I'm just distracting my blasting. There we go, that worked. Look at these lot running around like headless chickens. They kind of are, actually, because they really rely on having a leader. So, if you shoot the leader, then they go down. Well, they don't go down, they just have no idea what to do, basically. They don't take initiative like these two bright sparks. No, they just run around like crazy. What the hell was that? Who the hell was that, more to the point? Was it another cloaked brute? No, because they're using a firebomb. Was it you? Not anymore. Right, that Wraith's still at large, isn't it? Actually, no, I'm going to get away from the Phantom because they keep destroying me. Right, I've got to survive without health packs. If I knew where the health packs spawn, then I'd be in better position. I believe there's some inside, but I'm not sure where exactly. Nice shot, Joannis! Oh, yeah! Oh, oh God! Okay, run, 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 run! Oh, thanks for the momentum, dude. He's coming. Oh, there's two of them. Ah! Oh, come on! Stop jumping around, you cowards! Yeah, that's one. I got a hit on one. Ah! Yeah, that's how you do it. Ah, he's gone invincible, which I think means, yeah, he just gets pushed around. Because, you know, that makes sense. I do suspect you'll still be able to break your bones while you're invincible, but, evidently not. Splat. I'll move. There we go. Yeah. Splat. Right. Does the Wraith count as enemies? I suspect it does. Alright. Gotta deal with this one way or the other. Gotta go around the back. Let's give it a try. And because the last enemies seem to be jump pack brutes, I will, I do suspect they'll be coming for me rather than me going for them. Okay, this is the bad bit. Ram the Wraith. Okay, that was bad, that was bad. Move, move, move. Abort, abort, abort. Ah! Tactical retreat. Oh dear. I think jump pack brutes don't have as much shield. Confirmed. No! Did you just tell me to stand down? Like, that's going to work. Oh crap, I knocked me pop filter out of the way. That's not going to do anybody any favours, is it? Come on, you wimp. I love how they do a Boba Fett style, they go flying. Okay. Got to deal with this wraith. Can I sneak? Right, the main problem is the brute in the turret, not the actual wraith. The actual wraith I can provide pretty, Oh! No, you're the last enemy, eh? Bap! Nice uppercut to the chin. Okay, move. I've got to take this guy out. Oh, oh. Right, take out the turret guy. Take him out. Take him out. Die, would you? Die! For crying out loud, die! If you were any other brute, you would have died. I should get on the back and punch it. No, too late. There we go. Why does it take so long to kill them? Oh, no, not catch. Catch is when they throw grenades like it's going out of style. I am surviving a lot longer than I thought I would. I thought this was just going to be a short little stream. And it kind of is, really. But, apparently not. Right. I will make sure I'm out of the way of... Ah! Of that. So much for staying out of the way of it, then. Got another chopper. If I can hit him from the side, then I'm pretty much guaranteed the kill. Or from behind, but that's going to be an even trickier prospect. There we go. I think it's a match of whoever's going faster, basically. I get an extra life as well for completing the round. No, you don't. Nip that in the bud. Right, there's another guy with an overcharged pistol ready to fire. Bam. Untouchable. Are you saying I'm one of the very lowest class in Victorian era India? I suppose it wouldn't be it would be Victorian era actually, because you know, India was under... Ah! No! No, boys! No! You are not getting away with that. Thank you, and good night. Come on, you beggar. Took damage from hitting the tree, for crying out loud. This is no serious Sam where you can shoot the trees and they will fall down. Oh dear. God, I bet this is making you really dizzy at home. Is there another one with a... Ah, there he is, there he is. There. No, no, it's... Okay, never mind. None of them have thrown any grenades yet. I'm a little bit disappointed. That's the thing, some of these skulls are a little bit disappointing, like catch. Famine as well is kind of a disappointing one, because you don't really get, like, you get a significantly reduced ammo rate, but it's not really a problem because there's that many guns lying around, it doesn't matter. Don't make no difference. Life forms. Right, here we go. Oh, come on, I missed all of them. Jeez. What a disappointment. Oh! Made short work of me. What did he say? Have a grenade. Oh, he's sending a flare my way. Great. I bet it'd be really funny if I looked at that flare and turned my visor on. You can have a scope on the SMG, by the way. I don't know if you knew that. I don't know if you wanted to know that. Oh, well done. Good job, dude. Oh, yeah, catch also makes the... I don't know whether it's tough luck or catch that makes the grunts kamikaze more often. One of the two. Bam. That was alright, Mario. Oh, no you don't. Right, chopper. I need that chopper. No, no. You got yourself, mate. If I can get close to the chopper, then I can hijack it. There we go. No. No. I don't see the point in them grenades because the spikes never seem to hit anything. That would have been a great stick if I'd actually used the sticky grenade. Doesn't seem to matter though. You just killed your own guy. Yeah! Boom! Get off my chopper. Oh, come on, that should have killed him. Yeah, there we go, that'll do. Oh no. What the hell is he using? Oh, brute shot, of course. Damn it! Should have seen that one coming. He had a grenade in his hand. Steel hand grenade. Alright, you beggars. Ah. Boom! What am I taking hits from here? It must have been a spike grenade. Of which I have three now. Okay. My warthog over there, I could get a new one. Ah, nope. Oh. Alright, while you're stopped there, I will do my much quicker grenade throw. Yeah. Boom! That's the advantage of catch, they just stand still quite a lot, so gives you time to line up your shots and that. The only exception is grunts with rocket launchers and things, because for some reason they throw the grenades a lot quicker than normal. Yeah, work that one out. Oh, I thought the warthog respawned. Ah, there's a couple of health packs down there, okay. It can sometimes be kind of jaunting when you play other FPS, how quickly you throw grenades in Halo. Like, let's take for example Payday 2, because that's the one that I can think of. And grenades take forever to throw in that. They have to pull the pin out, then shout, "Oh, I'm throwing a grenade," and then they throw the grenade, and that takes a while. In this, pew, straight out. And it can be a bit of a trap really, because you expect the grenade to come out straight away, and really, it just takes forever. Right, plant the grenade quick as you like. There we go, good book. That is how you take a wraith out. And then you wait a second for your health to recharge. Whee! Oh. Oh. My warthog! My chupa thingy! No! Right. It might be worth grabbing one of these, actually. Yeah, sure. Ah! You see, I knew I hadn't been stuck then, because otherwise Buck would have been like, ah, ah, ah. Right, in case you're not aware, plasma weapons are better against shields, whereas bullets are better against flesh. No! Stop it! Stop it! Die, would you? Woohoo! Dear, he didn't want to go. He was not ready to shuffle off this mortal coil. Get away. Oh. Have all your grenades back, boys. They suck. They also are really tough versus... Ah! I thought I was out of the way of that. I was holding down the bumper as well to try and hijack it. I think if it's going a certain speed, then you just can't. It's going too fast. Oh, okay. Oh, come on. I was right next to it. Right, okay. This is how you do it. Pew! Right, I'm getting hit by everything here. Yeah, that was never going to work out, was it? Oh dear. I didn't even mean to pick up that plasma pistol, really. I just sort of picked it up by accident. Hey, you can't spawn kill me, you cheat. Let's get out of here. Right, there's the chopper. Oh, he's got no armor. Did I hit him with the plasma pistol? There we go. Yeah, there's my ex-warthog. Beautiful. Right, here we go. I'm onto something now. Oh yeah, I've just realised the crosshair goes to the middle of the screen when you're in a vehicle for some reason, but doesn't when you're not in a... Ow! Ah, move! No! Crap. Oh, that was, strange. I had a good innings, but, you know, just didn't work out now. Is this the way to go, do you think? Oh, hello. I don't think that chopper's drivable now. Does this have an effect to it now? Forget what I just said. I refuse. Oh yeah. There you go, look! Look how quickly they're throwing them grenades. I like how I just fired a fuel rod up into the air. Right. That was gonna save him. Right, who's throwing stuff at me now? Bam. This pistol's awesome, they should bring it to Halo 5. Although they've kinda got the, they've got the Whispered Truth, haven't they, which is pretty similar. But that's like a burst shot, isn't it? Pretty sure. There's more with a fuel rod gun. Beautiful. Now we'll be taking them ammos. Yes. This thing used to be purple, by the way, in Halo PC. Which was the first game that it appeared in. It was purple. Little fact for you. Oh, God. Alright. What did he say? Come on, die, would you? Jeez. I need a turret of some description. And some grenades. I'm pretty sure there's a turret somewhere on this map, but I don't know where it is. I think it might be up on that little... Nope. Tragically, I have lost. And that is all we have time for tonight. This was only going to be a short stream. I just wanted to play some Firefight. I think what I'm going to do now is host another streamer. I'm going to perhaps join him in his game if he's still going. We shall see. As for now, though, it's good night from me. And good night from... him. Good night from him.